So Mike, you've been doing a lot of charity work lately. Not charity, but you're going to all the Boys and Girl Clubs from Oxnard. Community service. What kind of reception do you get when you go to these places?
It's nice to see. Some of the kids are funny.
Like what? What do they tell you?
Sometimes they ask questions. The coordinators there even tell them, hey, don't, you can't ask.
What did they ask? Like what?
This one dude wearing Redlands and a little kid, I don't know, 8-year-old kid. He's all excited, right? And he says, hey, so like when you walk around, do you get like all the ladies that he'll say, others will be like, oh, can you like flex right now? Let me see, are you that strong? Or stuff like that. Or some little girls are cute too. They're like, man, can I take a picture with you? So they take a picture, and then right as soon as I'm taking a picture, they throw the Snapchat filter. So all of a sudden you got the little puppy going, the little, you know.
Some girl wanted to do that with Floyd in England, and he said no. He said, I don't do any.
Well, girls did it, you know, stuff like that.
Yeah.
But like, hey, do you dab? Like, I don't even know what that is. Do this.
Yeah. Oh. Dabbing, you know that. You know what's crazy, Mikey, though? You said you're making a lot of new boxing fans by going to these places, because a lot of them don't watch boxing, don't know boxing.
They don't sometimes. And I mean, they're still very young, most of the kids. Some of the older teenagers actually watch boxing and know who I am. But a lot of the little kids obviously don't know.
Do they get excited from the belt?
Yeah. I've been taking the belt, so they're getting all excited. You know. Holding them, I let them hold them, put them on, take pictures with them, so they're all quite excited.
Do you enjoy it too? I mean, yeah, the kids obviously enjoy it.
They all got phones right away. Went online, looked it up, they're like, oh, that's you. And they point out pictures and videos.
It's good, why not? Listen, you work so hard, and so many fighters don't inspire people. It's very inspiring to talk to a champion.
We go out there, and if one kid happens to run into me years from now and remind me that they were there, that they saw me, that would be great.
Mike Tyson did that with Muhammad Ali. He was in a community service. Ali came to talk to him, and he became a fighter.
I heard the story.
All right, there you have it, Mikey Garcia. He stays ready, so he doesn't have to get ready. Stay tuned. You can follow him at Team Mikey Garcia on Instagram and Twitter. FaceNutriPoint.com and Ballistic Wax Reporting. So there you have it, another great video for ES News. FaceNutriPoint.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Sekpak, and you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Sekpak.